Well, good morning once again as we come to you live from DeLuca's. We're stopping by some of the top Pittsburgh breakfast locations this week. And wow, it's going to be tough to top this as we see Amir working away here on the grill. We showed you the pancake batter earlier. Now, here's the real deal. What do you have going for us, Amir? Oh,
this is chocolate chip. Chocolate chip. Just chocolate chip.
Very simply, just chocolate chip. And one of the features here, you can throw a little ice cream on top of these too, can't you?
You're done, yes. Chocolate or vanilla, whatever they like. Sundays are banana split ice cream.
I'm going to ask you, your favorite item to make here and your most challenging item is what?
Is peanut butter chocolate chip Reese cup. It's not good for me, but it's my favorite.
All right, Amir and the crew here are open for breakfast as we take a look around here. DeLuca's, they've been serving breakfast for more than 60 years. One of the top spots, and word of mouth is such a powerful thing, as we heard from Debbie earlier, that people from all the way as far as Hawaii have come here because they have heard that when you come to Pittsburgh, you have to come to DeLuca's. Certainly an experience. Yes, it is. We're going to enjoy ourselves here a little bit longer this morning. And maybe, just maybe, we'll bring back some to-go orders for you guys back in the studio. We'll see you later.